Vlogs by Cali, you never heard of me. Vlogs by Cali, you never heard of me. Vlogs by Cali, you never heard of me.
What's going on, Vlogs by Cali? I'm back with another one. I am back. I responded to an ad about free books on Craigslist. I was like, yeah, I'll come clear it out for you. Then the person was like, you know what? I decided that I want to sell it because I have a lot of books. I offered her $25 for the first 15 bags. And then I looked in the back. I said she had another 30 bags. So I offered her another $25 for those 30 bags. Now, me, I didn't inspect them. I didn't cherry pick. I didn't even go through none of the books yet. I'm in a small-ass rental because I actually got in a little situation with my car, a fender bender.
Use the left two lanes to turn slightly left to stay on Woodhaven Boulevard.
But yeah, I got in a little fender bender, so I'm in this little rental, so I'm mad because I couldn't even take all the books, you know what I mean? Like, there's no space. I got my baby in the back there. I got books galore.
Use the left two lanes to turn slightly left filled. To stay on Woodhaven Boulevard.
I'm just saying, man, it's a very, very powerful tool. The Craigslist free section, even though I didn't get these books for free, it ended up costing me $50. But we talk about over 300 books. But we all know with books is a very tricky game, man. Stay tuned, man. I'm feeling excited, man, because this could be a great deal or it also could be a bust. I could turn $50 to $100 or $150, or maybe I turn this $50 to $1,000. There's a lot of nonfictions in here. Let's see.